okuva okunoonya akalulu kwatandika, ebitongole by'ebyokwerinda bizze bikuba n'okukwata mu ku bannamawulire nga n'olwasembayo lw'27 Desemba. Wano bannamawulire okuli Ashraf Kasirye wa Ghetto Media yakubibwa ekintu ku mutwe, Lutaya Daniel wa NBS ne Ali Mivula wa NTV nabo ne balumizibwa bya nsoso. Kasirye akyali mu ddwaliro Lubaga akyajjanjabibwa. Ekyo kyavaako bannamawulire okutabukira ebitongole by'ebyokwerinda okubakubanga.
We did not get an apology from our officer. Let us walk away for once and for all. We shall come back.
Before you walk away, let me tell you.
Kyamdomizo police Martin Okotho Ochola alaze lwaki bannamawulire bakubibwa, ng'agamba nti bano balaganga ebitongole by'okwerinda belwanyisa gavumenti.
Actually, it is the contrary. It is the media targeting security. The media would like to portray security as being brutal, as being against the government itself. I think this is very unfortunate and we must put it clear.
Mbigambo byategeeza nti bannamawulire bajja kubakuba okutuusa lwe banaategeera.
When we tell a journalist, please don't go there. You are insisting you want to go and get the news there. That's what happens. Cooperate with us. We need you. We need you. You need us. It is not that we are targeting the media. No. We are trying to protect your lives. We are telling you there's a danger there. For you, you are insisting you must go where there's a danger. Yes, we shall beat you for your own sake. To help you understand that you don't go there. Yes, we shall use reasonable force to ensure that you don't go where there's a risk. That's what I have no apology.
Agamba nti bannayuganda balina okuteeka ekitiibwa mu mateeka agafuga eggwanga. Ku basirikale abakuuma abeesimbyeyo abazze bafuna obuzibu, Bukyola agamba nti kasita omusirikale atuuka ku kitundu, baasangawo bonna abeera wansi waabwe.
We have told them at any one time, wherever you are, there must be command and control. When you are at a district with your principal, you are under the command of the DPC in that area. You don't act on your own as though the principal is your commander. No, you are being commanded by the DPC of that area. So these incidents have
occurred. I
would like to assure the whole country that whoever foments trouble will regret why his or her mother gave birth to him or her. That's what I want to repeat it. Whoever thinks will cause anarchy in this country will regret the consequences.
Laimani Mutebi, yakusakidde guli nokulabuka TV1.